There is the exit gate, and just as we were about to step out, we heard sirens, and we've looked at, as you can see, the security, the exit area is now completely deserted. The people who left the airport premises have walked back inside. They've rushed back inside after the sirens sounded, and we've seen alerts from the IDF, that is the Israeli Defense Forces, and they've said that sirens have been sounded in central Israel.